has been a little more challenging to keep the pool filled with water this winter. I've kept the hose in the greenhouse so that it stays thawed, and I hook it up to the greenhouse hose and I can fill it up.